just squeezed in the toothpaste. The toothbrush turns into water. That's too much. The housekeeper was so frightened that he hurried to read the instructions. Turns out it's a powerful corrosive. It can corrode anything, including the prison bars. Ricky kept it from the guards, put it in toothpaste on purpose. In the meantime, behind the scenes assassins are lurking, too. I didn't know the housekeeper was a master. He knocked the man down with a few blows and undressed him. We managed to escape and meet Ricky. Rich believes mom and dad are still alive. He logged onto the parent-child line again. This miracle has finally come about. He's picking up the signal. It only takes a few seconds to locate the father. But then, the man's men were able to detect the anomaly through surveillance. Rush into the room immediately.
8, 7, 6.
Texas terminated.
Ricky has to go home and restart the program. The friends all volunteered to join to help him with this adventure. A couple of guys started with transmitters, stunned the guard with a sack. Then, with the doctor's help, a special drug was made. Let the fountain foam to attract the security guard. Then some of the boys opened the box. We hacked into the surveillance. Rich took the opportunity to sneak into the room. I didn't expect a man to know it all. Tied up Ricky's parents early. Until now, mom and dad had to confess to a man. Their stash is in the back hills. As for the door, it takes two people to open it at the same time. The men had to take them to the back hills. The couple did not lie to him. The code is the song that two people sing together. But when the door is open, he's a fool. Dog bones, accordion, rags. This is it. Gold bars and bills. Husband and wife are confused. Who says it's Rich? The money must be in the bank.
Oh, I'm sorry to disappoint you, Lawrence, but that's not what we treasure.
Shoot them. Shoot them now, please.
At this point, Ricky's on his way. The man was furious. Fire a few shots at him. But rich people wear bulletproof vests when they're out of town. My parents beat the beater and the man. Ready to close the gate. Keep them trapped inside. Too bad it's too late. The man escaped. The family was finally cornered on the edge of the cliff. There was no choice but to climb up the sculpture. The men were in hot pursuit. And the men's men found out where they were. Fire at the sculpture. At the foot of the cliff, the family is in a dilemma. I'm just gonna let it happen. Moment of truth. The butler came and knocked out his men. Then he aimed at the man and delivered the fatal blow. The crisis is finally over. This ordeal will be in the family's treasure chest and add a precious memory. Richie finally found what was his most precious thing. A close and intimate companion would be a priceless treasure of his life.